everyone. Welcome back to my next video. Today we're meeting Karen.
Hello, Bob.
And welcome to the channel.
Thank you.
And you have a really unusual and interesting setup.
I do.
And you've just started on the road.
Yep, 5 months ago, started on the road full time.
Good. And so just give us the quick overview of your setup.
Okay. This is a junior bed from IKEA. And then it came with a mattress, and then I bought a 3-inch foam sponge thing to go on top. It's very comfortable. I feel like I'm in a little cocoon when I'm in here.
Yeah, this is very comfortable.
Yeah. So
it feels surprisingly open. And the two little windows bring in some light.
Yeah. Yep. And air, too.
Yeah, that's a biggie.
They're screened, too.
Yeah.
I don't really need it. I like it in the morning, though, when I'm getting up and getting dressed. And,
sure.
Yeah. It's not hard at all.
No.
I like it then.
Well, you mentioned bathing, so how do you bathe?
I take half baths a lot, and I wash my hair just outside with a water bottle. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's not hard at all.
No. There's an easy solution for nearly every problem.
There is. I'm thrilled about that. I have where I can plug in my computers, or I can plug in something electrical.
Everything I've seen is
very,
really nice.
I was very pleased to get it.
Thank you so much for sharing your life and your home with us. It's really nice.
You're welcome, Bob. Thank you.
I wish you all the best with it.
Thank you.
I know you got something out of this video. If you did, like us on YouTube, subscribe to the channel, hit that thumbs up button, and we'll talk to you later.
Bye. That's all, folks.